The song is called The Place That I Call Home, and it was co-written with myself and Jon Vezner. Winds prevail upon the cabot trail on Cape Breton's northern shore. From those cliffs, it feels as if you're looking down through heaven's floor. There's a spot where you can walk near the top of Salt Mountain, where the bighorn sheep high above Banff streets leaves your heart full as a fountain. But of all those places, those high up spaces, wherever I may roam, have I felt so grounded, so surrounded by a love I had never known? Like the place that I call home. I've seen firsthand the Canyon Grand in the state of Arizona. God's perfume, the cactus bloom from Tucson to Sedona. In the fields of wheat, in the summer heat that reach across Nebraska, or the Northern Lights finale above the Matanuska Valley, light up all Alaska. But of all those places, those wide open spaces, from Austin clear to Nome, have I felt so lifted, so deeply gifted, in a way I never known? Like the place it doesn't matter where it is, from sea to shining sea, it's anywhere that my heart lives, that's where home is to me. And of all those places, either small or spacious, from Calcutta clear to Nome, am I at my best, where my soul can rest, for I never walk alone? Or have I felt God's grace ever bless a place in a way I the place that I call home, in the place that I